Tila may malaking kinakaharap na pagsubok ngayon ang mag-asawang John Estrada at Priscilla Mireles. Matapos maglabas ng madaming cryptic posts si Priscilla sa kanyang officially Instagram account. Sa pagpapahayag ng model, tila pinapatamaan nito ang babaeng nakikipagkita at nakikipagdate pa rin sa isang married guy. Alam naman natin na kasal silang dalawa, kaya't hindi na iwasan na mapaisip ng netizens na nahuli di umano ni Priscilla si John Estrada na nangangaliwa. Tanong ng mga marites, hiwalay na ba silang dalawa? Noon pa issue ito kay John Estrada at sa asawa noon na si Janice de Belen. Si John ay ex-husband ni Janice kung saan may apat siyang anak. Naannul ang marriage nila noong 2004. Pinakasala ng aktor ang Brazilian beauty queen na si Priscilla noong 2011. Sinabo naman ng netizen si Priscilla na dapat siya raw ang sumagot sa post niyang ito dahil alam ng lahat na siya rin raw ang dahilan kung bakit naghiwalay si Janice de Belen at John Estrada. Ngunit mariing na rin pinabulaanan nito ni Priscilla noon na matagal na raw annul si John Estrada at Janice bago siya pumasok sa buhay ng veteranong aktor. Sa ngayon, hindi pa rin nagsasalita si John Estrada sa kinakaharap niyang issue ngayon na pangangaliwa sa asawang si Pris.
Thing with Janice, paano kayo sa set?
Si Miss Janice naman, very professional. Mm-hmm. So, of course, hindi kami kaibigan. Mm-hmm. Hindi kami na, you know, enemies or anything like that. She's married with my ex-husband. Oh, my husband. She's the ex-wife of my husband. She's not my ex. Anything, right? So, we don't have a problem. From the very beginning, from that tempo, walang kami problema. Of course, it just happens that now I'm the asawa ni Joy Strada. And she's no longer, of course, the wife of Joy Strada. Hiwalay na sila tagal na, annul na sila 11-12 years ago. So, and plus, when I entered the picture, wala talaga sila since 2001. And I entered the picture 2007 na. So, we don't really have any kind of problem. Yung para medyo na bridge between the two of us, the kids. Kasi of course, I love their kids. They're very good kids. I salute to her for being a good mom. And I salute to John for being a good dad. The kids are very, very well brought up. So, I have a good relationship with them. And I believe that that's no to her because of course that's her kids.
Oh, yes.
So, because of that, of course, we're very civil. And then, kung makikita kami sa isang event, hi, good evening, good night. We're very polite to each other. And then, when we're in the set, of course, good evening ako. Mm-hmm. And then, she's hi, and then we did what we needed to do. Yun lang.
Yun lang.
Tapos, goodbye, mom. Have a good night. Parang yun lang.
Thank you.